Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to share with you how to make a flower applique cushion cover. Here I am going to use two color fabric for the upper part of the cushion cover. The cushion will be 70 by 17 inches. To make our applique flower, here I'm going to use interfacing and going to draw a flower on it. Cut out the flower and stick it on a piece of fabric. I cut out four flowers. Two of them I stick it on pink fabric and other two I used a white fabric. For attaching to the pillow cover, I just do a seam in the middle of the cushion cover to join both pink and white fabric. Place the flower in the middle of the cushion cover like this. Place pink flower toward more white fabric and the white flower toward more pink fabric. Attach a pin in the middle to secure the flower. Start attaching the flower doing a zigzag stitch all around the edges. Here I'm using the white thread for the pink flower and going to use a pink thread for the white flower. After attaching all four flowers, now I am going to complete the cushion cover, attaching the bottom part. I hope you like my video. Subscribe to my channel if you not already and give it a big thumbs up. Thanks for watching.